How many of us who wants to be a civil servant, a doctor, or a police? How many of us who wants to be digital marketing? I bet the one who wants to be a digital marketer is smaller than it should be. Well, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Our parents always knows the best. How come? They live longer than us. They experience better than us. As English item sayings and old man sayings are seldom untrue. Means that our parents knows every detail condition in world since they have more experience than us. This idea also contract our way in thinking our future. When we have already graduated, sometimes our parents might lead our way to just what will we be or what will we do. But today, I would like to tell you that now we are in the new era, that we have never thought before. We are facing something that never fits by our parents, even our society. We call it as pandemic, the era where all of things goes online, the era where technology should be mastered. Everything should be efficient and everyone should be creative. If not, then what? We will lose our job. The research has found that pandemic will make million occupations lost, including telemarketer, printing press, and other hand this employs. That's why we need to do something. We just cannot rely only on our parents' sayings. We have to know that we need to adapt well in this era. If not, we can survive. If not, we are just a people who can be successful. If not, we will be left behind. Ladies and gentlemen, technopreneur seems to be one prospective occupation in this era. As we know, the technopreneur coming from two words, technology and entrepreneurship, means that we have to combine the talent of entrepreneur by using technology. Well, what is the simplest thing? As example, ruangguru.com is the best example on how marketplace of education combined with technology. At the first, we don't even think about delivering the lesson by using our own smartphone, right? Yes, because we are accustomed to be tutored by someone live. There is tutor coming to your home, or you have to go to your course to get the lesson. But finally, ruangguru.com breaks rules and gives the innovation. We can learn with our own smartphone. And today, it becomes most profitable business in Indonesia that really needed in the general era. Besides, ladies and gentlemen, why I said that technopreneur seems to be one prospective occupation is that we need to talent and creativity at the first time. The technology can be obtained easily, but our talent and creativity are expensive. Our talent and creativity also something that divine us, something that deliver us. Well, ladies and gentlemen, being technopreneur in the new normal era can profit not only us, but also our nation. As technopreneur, we can give other people occupation, means that we have role in decreasing the unemployment rate. Can you imagine if there are lots of millennials can create their own business? Our parents will be prosperous. Our nation will be better. Our nation will be a strong country, and our nation can survive in the midst of pandemic. But today, ladies and gentlemen, there are different perspectives of millennial to be entrepreneur. They might say that being technopreneur means that they have to sell something online. They think that they have to in front of computer for hours. But is not the fun. We can use our own smartphone for our business. Besides, technopreneur not only talk about sell something online, she can also create and develop applications that have never created before. Or, as a simple way, we can sell our creativity by being additive video maker, YouTuber, or others. By doing this, we have already tried to prepare our future with a futuristic, modern technology. Well, ladies and gentlemen, how to connect millennials and technopreneur? Here is several ways to do. First, change our mindset. We cannot neglect that society will affect us. Lots of people doubt you. Lots of people will think that you are insane. But as long as you do it right, as long as you do good, just go ahead. We need to ready in failure so that we are ready in success. We need to accustom on digitalization and technology. We need to adapt. We need to change because a good adaptation will make us survive better. Well, second, we need to know that talent and creativity is not what we get from blink of eyes. There should be process on deepening our talent. There is time to make us be good in one point. Besides, we have to know our surrounding. Look what kind of action you can give to others. What skills you have to fulfill society's need. And last, ladies and gentlemen, be more creative millennial by being technopreneur in facing new normal. Thank you very much. I am Rodatul Jamila. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.